So let's start. The link is in the description. You need to open it and then go to Android section to download this. And then download accordingly. If you have a Mac or a Windows, just download it and run it. And after that, you can go to the Play Store or download APK file from wherever you want. And after that, you need to connect your device to your PC or MacBook, and accordingly for the versions they have shown you how to allow your USB debugging. So after that, you just need to download an application from the Play Store. Let me show you guys. Yeah, so I'll be downloading my app sharer, and after that, when it gets downloaded, the APK file, you just need to open the APK file from where it has been sent to and show in folder and hit enter, and it will automatically get installed on your cell phone. So this was Mobile Go for Android. Thank you guys for watching. This is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.